Welcome to our channel. Today we eating candies. We have different. Just try. We have hockey, slim. We have slim jims. We have Lindor chocolate. We have Ferrero Rocher.
We have Hershey's, the largest Hershey's I found in the market.
Before we dig in, please like, share, and subscribe. Alright, let's get into it. Let's try these Takis.
I can handle the Takis. They're so good.
Let's see if they're good. And see which one we like better. You like the actual Slim Jims, like from the brand, or we like Takis, and this is from a different brand that they collab with.
And there's different flavors you guys didn't see. There's chocolate, like extra chocolate, I think. This is like the normal. And I think this is, what is it? White chocolate inside, guys. We're gonna try it, I think, last. Let's see, guys.
Okay, so this is what it looks like. Ooh, it smells kind of funky.
I like it, you know? Let me try.
Smells like stick.
They smell like...
Alright, it just smells like something. But, ready guys? Let's try it.
It's kind of spicy at all.
It's getting spicy. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah, but it's kind of spicy at all. And it tastes like plain.
I guess it's like a...
Yeah, much too spicy.
It's not that good.
I remember it when this, like, you like plain stuff and spicy.
It's just like beef jerky a little bit.
Yeah. Move on.
Let's move on.
My bad. So we're going on this one.
I'm trying normal Slim Jims.
I love Slim Jims.
Those were not that good. I don't mind buying those. Anymore. But,
anyways, let's eat Slim
Jims. You know my favorite. Yeah. They did a collab with these ones because these ones taste really good. Like, I could eat these every day. Like, see? It just tastes so good. It's original.
Yeah, it's original. It's not spicy, guys. If you guys don't like spicy food, I recommend this.
6 grams of protein.
I recommend this for, like, it's little and you get, like, look, big, a lot of it. So get this.
I don't really like these, but they're just nothing like Takis. Like these. Super good. Give it a 10 out of 10 because Slim Jim. Talky things.
I give it a 5.
7. 7-ish.
I give it a 10 out of 10.
Not really that good, but try it. Slim Jim. Good experience. Next, we're trying Lindor chocolate.
Yeah, we're actually going to give it Hershey's.
We're only going to eat one of these. There's different flavors, but I'm going to eat my favorite one. So,
I like the blue one.
So, you already know my favorite is white chocolate. Look at this. Look how fancy that wrap is. What is yours, Austin?
Blue. Oh. White chocolate.
My brother's favorite is dark chocolate. Mine is white chocolate. And there's a red one, which is the normal color. And it's milk chocolate. I'll eat that after. So, here, I'm going to open this.
I'm so good, guys.
I'm opening it and look how pretty that looks. It's a white ball. Chocolate.
Mmm.
Bite into it. There's like cream, melted chocolate inside.
Look, guys. All black. Let's see inside.
So good. Like, 10 out of 10. For all flavors.
Mmm. It's a little hard to chew.
Milk chocolate.
Yeah. The inside has white chocolate inside cream. What about you? Is there any cream? No cream?
There's not the chocolate inside. It's so good though. If you guys have the chance to buy them, and you can, it's super good. And look at this wrapping. Like, just the wrapping itself looks
good. That's a good job. Right, next we're gonna go.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10 for me too.
Okay. Eat it slowly though. We just brushed it a bit.
Yeah, let's go. Thirsty chocolate. Alright, let's go. Let's see. Let's open. We open this one. Yeah. And help. You see? I love Hershey's.
I thought it was gonna be long chocolate, but it's just like this. So you take out two. They just look like these.
And you can push it back in.
Trick or treating and stuff. Hershey chocolate.
Good for.
It tastes really good. Milk chocolate. There's white chocolate, which is with cookies and cream. It's super good too.
Right.
So this is what it looks like. It just says Hershey's.
Hershey's in the back too.
And then milk chocolate on the bottom.
Okay.
And look at the design.
Yeah, it's so big. It looks like. Alright, I'm gonna open it before.
Okay.
Whoa, Hershey's. Of course I love Hershey's.
So this is what it looks like. You could break it like this.
Oh yeah, it's a break a half one. I'll break in half.
It just tastes super good, guys. It's really good.
You don't eat it all. So good. It's so milky and so like chocolate, so much chocolate.
It's so chocolatey.
It's stuck in my teeth.
It's kind of too much chocolate right now.
Guys, you guys thought you like chocolate, I recommend you to buy this.
I don't think I'll be eating chocolate in a long time.
Yeah. I'll eat fruits for LS.
Well, it's very real shame. Three different flavors. I think there's white chocolate, dark chocolate, and the normal.
I want to try dark chocolate.
Same thing with the Ferrero Rocher. No, I mean
Ferrero Rocher.
Lindor.
I meant Lindor, not this is Ferrero Rocher. So nobody says
that's blank
wrapping. Say that's Lindor or something. I think the Hershey is too much chocolate.
Look at this peel to the cake.
Whoa, that's satisfying. Now we open it.
Okay, let's open this.
Okay. We gotta go into this.
Oh, pop out lights. Uh-oh, this side's stuck now.
Got to run stuff here. Oh, gosh, look how different flavors.
Look how creamy that looks.
Pre-made.
You can see this thing is like kind of clear.
Look, and there's sprinkles.
Right here, in the front of the bag.
Oh, guys.
You can see what it looks like.
Guys, and look, pre-made.
Pre-made, always comes at the bottom.
Alright, let's get into it.
I'll be letting my brother choose first.
So, I'm trying this one. And after, my brother's gonna try this milk chocolate. And I'm gonna try this one. this one, and I'm trying this milk. So let's get into it, guys. Whoa. Okay.
I can delight it.
Okay. Whoa, guys. So good. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. What the heck? How do you open this? Huh? So weird.
So, please.
I'm gonna try to do a natural one.
Okay, I got it. Okay. Dang. This is not what I expected.
What is it?
That's not what I expected.
Can I try?
Here you go.
Okay.
Clear.
Whoa. Literally, like, it's like bony. Like, it's like a great, raspberry and then chocolate on top.
All right, eat it.
Oh my god, like, I should recommend this. 10 out of 10. And this, number is on fire now.
Alright, let's try the white chocolate. I'll let my brother try the gold one. So I don't know how they wrap this, but like, it's like this. But like the normal versions, like they don't do that. So I guess there's like a puny part right here. Never mind. I guess you just have to tear it open like that.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Here, I'm gonna cut this. It's
very crumbly. Comes with so many crumbs. Okay. This is what it looks like. Okay. Let's buy that.
It's a little chocolatey.
Oh, never mind. It's not white chocolate. It's coconut.
Uh-oh.
Wait, I'm putting it inside.
Here, I'm gonna choose.
Pretty good, guys.
Alright, I'm gonna choose this.
There's a lot of coconut crumbs there.
Yeah, so my brother's gonna try the white, this chocolate. So.
Wait, what?
I'm trying this.
Okay, well, I'm gonna try this. Here, this one is way better because, like, you can just open it and it's just right here.
Wait, is it my turn?
Alright.
Cheers.
Here.
Okay.
Normal is the best tasting. 10 out of 10 for all of them. Super chocolatey. I can't stand the chocolate anymore.
This is like at like 8 or 7 for me. Wait, is this so weird?
Okay, well, like I'm gonna eat a Slim Jim. I could cool down the sweetness.
Oh, magic.
It's so bad. It's so happy. No. Tastes pretty good.
We need to sweet down.
I'm just water after this.
Yeah.
Tension for everything.
Tension for everything except
these
for this
things
one. And this coconut.
Kinda, it tastes bad.
Yeah.
It tastes like really weird.
Yeah, so weird.
I thought it was gonna be like this. Like, this, it had like talky flavor. Like that would be so good, but it's not. It's just
weird.
Weird. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.